Hi there, this is Pro Gaming here to show you a few tips on Call of Duty Black Ops on zombies. In the map we have Kino de Toten, so yeah. We may have a bit of a chat about Black Ops 2 and like all the stuff that they've shown about already. So yeah, let's get it on. To be honest, the best way for me is probably to buy a gun just before. So, if you run out of ammo, which you do quite easily with this starter pistol, and you don't have to pay for the other doors, so that's a bit of a bonus. Sorry, it's pretty dark here. We're at the top of the theater, just so you know where we are. Oh yeah, anyway, with the max ammo, always reload before you get a max ammo, because it's a bit stupid when you haven't.
Zombie, I kick his ass! Demon spawn!
Yeah, we just changing the brightness there. Does anyone know the story of, like, the Hellhounds? If you don't, I'll tell you now. More or less, you know, the girl, who got put, who's like the head of the zombies? The only reason she is because she accidentally got, sucked into a teleporter, so, yeah, and then she kind of became, she could control all the zombies, so yeah. But as she jumped in, her little puppy, which was these dogs here, jumped in with her, so the dogs became hellhounds. So yeah, that is the story of the hellhounds. That's what I want. Okay, that's the end for part one of Call of Duty Black Ops Zombies. I hope a few of the tips helped. We'll probably have some more tips on part two. So, hope I see you again.